starts us out, our city is going to tell us what baptism is not.
I'm baptized into a denomination, I'm baptized into a club, or in any special group of people, not an initiation.
Anne is going to read from Romans what we're baptized into.
Amen. Romans 6:3 and 6:4. Or are you ignorant that all of us who have been baptized into Christ Jesus,
amen,
have been baptized into his death?
Amen.
We have been buried therefore with him through baptism into his death.
Amen.
In order that just as Christ was raised from the dead to the glory of the Father, so also we might walk in newness of life.
Amen.
Into his death.
Amen.
And where's Brennan? Okay. Brennan. Brennan's got a verse for another need to pay attention to into. We're getting back to that into.
Right. 1 Corinthians 12:13 says, for also in one spirit we were all baptized into one body.
Amen.
Jews or Greeks, whether slaves or free, and we're all given to drink one spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
So a little bit about going in, this is going to be the representative of death and burial. We're going to bury you in your old man.
Yes.
In God's eyes, you only see two men. You see the old man, which was Adam up until Christ, and then the new man,
amen,
which is Christ through eternity. Amen. So the old man is going down.
Amen.
The pods are going to come up in the new man.
Amen.
Kenny first, or you guys can sing a phrase. This, just before he goes under, you'll get the time to make this declaration. Okay? Amen. Ready? I'm ready. Let's go. Let's get it started. Amen. You can feel free to pray.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Amen.
I walk closer to you every day.
Amen.
We're going to baptize Hans into the name of the Father.
Amen.
The name of the Son.
Amen.
The name of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The death of Christ and the body of Christ.
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
You are kind.
Amen.
Your grace is beyond measure.
Amen.
You've touched me.
Amen.
And I want to be with you forevermore.
Amen.